We have Darren joining us, and we have many of the fans here, and also on Twitter. We are currently trending.
Yeah. Yay! Yay!
Every day.
Always.
It's my, but you stay stuck on our minds, Darren. All your Darren addicts. Marami rin daw ngayon magmamadre. That's like a girl. So, parang first time malaki na, okay, all your fans. Okay, you know, they say that in every journey that you go through, especially you at 13, such a an old guy that you are at 13, what are the lessons that you've come to from the competitions? You know, they say every time you compete, di ba? So, what are the lessons?
Well, nakuha ko po kay Coach Sarah po is, you don't have to win po to prove yourself. And just keep singing from the heart and always stay humble. Yun po. And, yun po. Kailangan talaga may sakripisyo po if you want it and you need to work hard for it.
Yes. So how much of your life has changed now after the
war? Well, from being a normal boy po, hindi na po ako nakakagala. Hindi na po ako nakakalabas. Doon na lang po sa mga ano po, pag malapit na pong mag-close yung wall, yung wala na pong
makapunta nga, makapunta.
So, with that being said, do you enjoy it? Is this something that you've always wanted, you know, to be a superstar that you are?
Yes po, since bata pa po ako. Ay, yung parang...
Bata ka pa naman eh!
Yung parang talaga pong at a young age.
Ito na yun, ito na.
I've always wanted to be a well-known singer po na nasa TV, yung kumakanta.
So, with that alone, do you have any message for all the 13-year-olds just like yourself, or, you know, somebody younger who is dreaming to be like you, to be a singer? You know, where does it start? Where does it begin?
Maraming sakripisyong pagdadaanan, and just work hard for it. It's okay to be nervous at points, and be confident with yourself. Be who you are, and always keep your feet grounded, and always listen to your parents.
Yes.
Because mom and dad knows best.
Yes.
Yeah, cool, Darren. Thank you very much.
Yay, Darren!
You know, there are probably many people that you want to thank. You weren't able to get a chance to thank during the boys, during the other competitions that you have joined. Do you have anybody that you want to thank?
I would like to thank the Darren at Expo for...
Yay!
Wala po sila ngayon dito, for their support and all the sacrifices they have made for me, to support me, and I love you guys, and
I love you!
Nine months and 4 days?
Yes!
One day. 9 months and 1 day.
Oh, advice for the brokenhearted now. You have any advice for the brokenhearted?
I...
13. Sige, let's ask for advice.
From a 13-year-old.
Yes!
Sa age ko pong to, yung masasabi ko po, marami pang...
What's your motto in life? Oh, si Andrew, motto in life?
Always stay on.
So there, thank you. thank you. Many of your fans are listening. Maybe they want to catch you somewhere, or can they catch you? Your mom, sure.
I joined the band in my school, and I played alto saxophone.
Wow, you played saxophone. That's cool. So, like, when you joined the band in your school, this is a school band, right?
Yeah.
Like a sort of, not a marching band, but like the clarinet, you have the sax, and that's in Canada?
Like, there's no singers, but it's just the band.
So if you have a major concert soon, are you going to be doing that? Like, you know, perform?
I don't know. I'm kind of nervous though, because I haven't practiced, I haven't practiced much anymore because of the voice, and I'm here in the Philippines now, and my saxophone's in Canada.
So girls, you wanted to play saxophone, okay? You gotta give them a saxophone. It's cool. All right, so now, the song of performing for the Pope, how did that feel?
Well, I was really nervous. I was totally like washed out. I couldn't remember anything, how the lyrics went, how the melody went. So like the banda, and then I couldn't remember the first lyric.
So what did you do?
Well, the band was like, okay, we're gonna start over. And I still couldn't remember it, so I ran to one of the violin
homies.
Yeah. And then I asked what was the first lyric, and they don't know. And then, of course, I ran to the choir because they're the ones who sing along with me. So they're like, for God so loved the world.
So when the intro is playing live though, asin talaga, yeah. We're talking like hundreds and thousands of people flocked from all over the Philippines, yeah. And Asia to see the Pope. How far were you from the Pope?
Well, we were in separate stages. I was in one tent, and then the Pope was on the stage.
So do you see him? Can you see him from afar?
Yeah.
Because, you know, he's bald, right? So the light is flashing upon him, right? So you see him.
Well, he was wearing his cap.
He was. So did he clap after he sang?
Actually, no. But he held hands with the youth, and I was so happy because the people were singing along with me, they were clapping, and they were swaying their hands back and forth, and it was really cool to see millions of people.
So is this the most crowd you've ever performed?
Yes.
This is the most, as in, yeah. Talagang, mm-hmm. Wow. Can you give us a sample of the song from the Pope?
Let us tell the world of His love, the greatest love the world has known. Search the world for those who have walked astray and lead them home. Fill the world's darkest corners with His light from up above. Walk every step, every mile, every road, and tell the world of His love.
Wow. We're excited to meet.
The first time in ABS-PO, I didn't really know like the Star Magic Kids yet. So like, I had a crush instantly on the Angel of Sin.
Wow.
Ate nga pala, 13 lang pala yun. Yeah. Okay, so, na-meet mo na sila?
Si Ate Catherine lang.
Pero may DJ! Yeah. May Daniel Padilla rin.
Yung wala daw partner.
How about Sarah Geronimo? You have a crush on her?
Yes.
How about the Daranatics? Okay, so is that what's the name of the Daranatics?
Okay. Yes.
Okay, so if you were to fall in love with a Daranatic, what would be the quality of your type of girl?
Ooh,
crushes.
Crush lang.
Tall, dark, long hair.
My dimple.
My dimple. My dimple's so good. Of course, God-fearing, loving,
yeah.
The family, and
kind. Nagsimba na lahat, no? So, as long as you're kind and God-fearing. Okay na yun. And as long as they listen to your music and buy the album. Give it na yun. The more albums you buy, the more you'll...
Yes!
Alright, the next song you'll be performing for us there, and what's the title?
The next song
hey,
every day.
Always.
It's by But You Stay Stuck on Our Minds, Darren. All your Darren addicts. Marami rin daw ngayon magmamadre. That's like a girl. So, para first time wala pinag... Okay, all your fans. Okay, you know, they say that in every journey that you go through, especially you at 13, such an old guy that you are at 13. What are the lessons that you've come to from the competitions? You know, they say every time you compete, diba? So, what are the lessons?
Well, nakuha ko po kay Coach Sarah po is, you don't have to win po to prove yourself. And just keep singing from the heart and always stay humble. Yun po. And, yun po. Kailangan talaga may sacrifice po if you want it and you need to work hard for it.
Yes. So how much of your life has changed now after
the well, from being a normal boy po, hindi na po ako nakakagala. Hindi na po ako nakakalabas. Doon na lang po sa mga ano po, pag malapit na pong mag-close yung wall, yung wala na pong
mag-close. Makapunta nga, makapunta.
So, with that being said, do you enjoy it? This is something that you've always wanted, you know, to be a superstar that you are.
Yes po, since bata pa po ako. Ay, yung parang...
Bata ka pa naman eh!
Yung parang talaga pong at a young age.
Ito na yun, ito na.
I've always wanted to be a well-known singer po na nasa TV, yung mga kanta.
So, with that alone, do you have any message for all the 13-year-olds just like yourself, or you know, somebody younger who is dreaming to be like you, to be a singer? You know, where does it start? Where does it begin?
Maraming sakripisyong pagdadaanan, and just work hard for it. It's okay to be nervous at points, and be confident with yourself. Be who you are, and always keep your feet grounded, and always listen to your parents.
Yes.
Because mom and dad knows best.
Yes.
Yeah. Cool, Darren. Thank you very much.
Yay,
you know, there are probably many people that you want to thank. You weren't able to get a chance to thank during The Voice, during the other competitions that you have joined. Do you have anybody that you want to thank?
I would like to thank the Darren at Expo for...
Yay!
Forever. Yung kahit wala po sila ngayon dito, for their support and all the sacrifices they have made for me, to support me, and I love you guys, and
I love you!
I love you, Darren!
Nine months and 4 days?
Yes!
One day. 9 months and 1 day.
Oh, advice for the brokenhearted now. You have any advice for the brokenhearted?
From a 13-year-old.
Yes.
Sa age ko pong to, yung masasabi ko po, marami pong ibang mahanap and just keep pushing. Huwag pa maglaban. I can wait. Yun na lang.
What's your motto in life? Sige, ano rin ang motto mo in life?
Always stay.
So Darren, thank you. Many of your fans are listening. Maybe they want to catch you somewhere. Or can they catch you? Your mom.
Don't ever let me go. Dirty dancing in the moonlight. If you want to, tell me up. If you want.
if you do got questions for him, you can tweet us.